Making sense of large amounts of data continues to get easier in Excel for Mac. Here, use conditional formatting to highlight the spend that was the most significant and make sure nothing is unexpected.